Hello guys, we are here testing today the DMC5 game on my PC. Here you can change my PC configuration in the description given below. So right now I am using the ultra settings in PC options and in graphics. So here you can check the all settings have been cranked up to the highest possible values. So I am gonna test it via playing a little intro and giving you some little gameplay walkthrough here. So let's start it from the beginning here. We will check the FPS here throughout the whole gameplay and the cutscenes. So here we can see a massive giant demon structure here in this city, and people are checking it out. And we are getting above 70 FPS or sometimes 80 above in this cutscene.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
So Dante is fighting a legendary boss here. And here comes Nero.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
So let's see if we can kill this giant. So I have started this mission. Let's get going.
Dante.
So here is a monster minions. Let's kill it. So we are getting here above 100. So here is a flying demon, a minion though.
helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
So mysterious one is guiding Nero. So here's Dante fighting the ultimate demon here.
Hold on, Dante. Won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
We cannot fight this monster. But I have seen some people defeating this Urizen in this prologue season. So it is possible to defeat him in this prologue and end this game so quickly.
Round two.
So here Dante falls. Oh my god, even Dante cannot defeat him. So here in city now.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
So demons are now attacking people.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
So this is the end of the prologue. So we are going to chapter 1 right now.
Rescuing the guy that killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
This cutscene is jackass. Hope you guys are enjoying this.
going on?
Here comes Nero.
You're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut.
You take so notes. Here is his augmented hand. So we are in chapter 1.
I've got some cleaning up to do. Human blood. It's not just about feeding. There's something else.
lovely houseplant. Now I get it.
So let's kill this bitch.
Cause I'm bringing the fire.
So I killed this giant tree-like demonic structure. And here comes Nico.
Hey, tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
All guys, and here in this little gameplay you can check the FPS throughout this. So that's it for today, and hope you guys like my video. Share and subscribe, and thanks for watching.